In February 2021, Reddit was the talk of the Super Bowl. But the week before that, we were the talk of the financial world.
This story is stunning.
We are watching this day trading frenzy.
Investors using their phones and communicating on Reddit,
a Reddit message board called Wall Street Bets.
Reddit.
With a once-in-a-lifetime event happening before our eyes, we had to seize the moment. And since our community challenged the status quo, we did too, in the one place nobody expected.
Finally here, Super Bowl 55.
But how could we stand out when the average 30-second Super Bowl commercial costs over $15 million between celebrities, music, special effects, and huge media budgets, none of which we had.
Damn it!
In fact, we didn't even have a production budget, putting all of our money into the mere 5 seconds we could afford. So instead of trying to fit in, we crashed the party.
What the f*** is this, y'all?
Our 5 second spot started a groundswell of conversation, with viewers forced to pause.
What is this?
Or go online to make sure what they just saw was real.
Reddit actually did it.
I really thought that Reddit users hacked CBS.
My mom still thinks Time Warner broke.
As far as Super Bowl, I really like when Reddit did.
Many on Twitter even regarding this as the best Super Bowl ad of all time.
The commercials read at the end, powerful things happen when people rally around something they really care about.
It was a good idea to take advantage of the interest around Reddit to get more people using all kinds of Reddit.
The ad was covered by over 300 news outlets, earning 6.5 billion impressions. And we not only crashed the Super Bowl, Reddit crashed too. Site traffic spiking as much as 25%, and we were the most searched ad of Super Bowl Sunday. But best of all, with a little inspiration from our communities, we bet that even as an underdog, we could show up big. And like the ad said, if you're reading this, our bet paid off.